The friends of the Black Rock High Rock in BLM, Nevada, teamed up this spring in search of fairy shrimp. The Black Rock Desert Playa might look like a dry, barren lake bed to some, but when a heavy snowpack and wet spring occur in northern Nevada, the water runoff brings it back to life. Over 12,000 years ago, this area was covered by Lake Lahontan, and crustaceans were plentiful. Since the ancient Lake Lahontan has dried, the eggs of aquatic species lie dormant until conditions are right for hatching. This year, the playa has been a unique experience, being the most water many have seen in a few decades. One aquatic species, the fairy shrimp, were not hard to spot this spring, and came in all shapes and sizes. These small crustaceans are a critical part of the ecosystem and are an essential food source to shorebirds and waterfowl migrating to nesting areas. As the winds continue through the spring, the water recedes, and the shrimp must lay their eggs quickly. For a short time, the Black Rock Desert becomes a beautiful oasis. Visit the playa in the spring, and you may need your kayak or paddleboard. And if you feel something wiggling under your feet, don't worry, it's just fairy shrimp living it up until the playa dries.